Thank you, everybody. Now, we'll turn to Terry.